In the meantime, there are 10 WDSU employees who are taking the Dr. Oz weight loss challenge, and they're counting calories, they're exercising, and of course, they're watching what they eat.
But as WDSU news anchor Randy Russo explains, you can still win at weight loss even if you give in to the occasional temptation.
The recipe for a successful diet doesn't just include counting calories, carbs, or adding up hours at the gym. It also includes cheating. Yes, cheating. Giving in to occasional splurges like Vicky Printy does can actually help during a diet.
When we go to kids' events and there's birthday cake and pizza and stuff like that, that's been the hardest for me to, you know, try and stay away from that. And I've cheated a little and had my piece of pizza. But, you know, I try not to overindulge.
Occasional cheats make you feel like you're not depriving yourself. It promotes a gradual weight loss versus the yo-yo style of dieting, where you gain and lose weight, then gain and lose it again. WDSU medical editor Dr. Corey Hebert says the key is moderation. You should limit yourself to about 2 cheats a week.
Don't do a big cheat, and don't fall off the wagon 100%. So if you really just want some potato chips, have a small, tiny personal bag of potato chips. And
Dr. Abier also suggests trying the low-fat version of the food you want to eat.
Also, just have low-fat of the things that you really like. So if you like Ritz crackers and they're good and buttery, have low-fat Ritz crackers.
Vicky says she uses snack food like sunflower seeds, pickles, and even gum to help fight cravings.
I chew gum a lot. Instead of when I get a craving for something sweet, I stick a piece of gum in my mouth.
Adding red peppers or cinnamon to your meals can also help. Those ingredients are known to bring out the flavor of food while helping to suppress the sweet tooth. On your side, I'm Randy Russo, WDSU News.
And tomorrow at 5, find out what key factors your doctor should look for to make sure you're reaching your maximum weight loss goals.